गुड मॉर्निंग गाइज, व्हाट्स हैपनिंग, वेलकम टू अनदर व्लॉग। आई एम इन नारकंडा राइट नाउ, इट्स 5:15 इन द मॉर्निंग एंड आई ओनली वॉन्टेड टू शो यू दिस। चेक आउट द मॉर्निंग व्यू ऑफ नारकंडा गाइज। द सन राइजेस फ्रॉम देयर, इट इज लाइक आई सेड करेंटली अबाउट 5:15 इन द मॉर्निंग। दिस व्यू इज जस्ट अमेजिंग एंड यू नो व्हाट, हु एल्स इज देयर टू गिव मी कंपनी, चेक इट आउट। Also guys, I just wanted to check in and show you this. I will be leaving in a few hours for Chitkul, so I'll see you there.
What's up guys, currently leaving my guest house which is behind me now, off to the bus stand which is that way, about 200 meters away. Just reached the market of Nalgonda. The Negi Dhaba, which is very popular over here. See, there are many dhabas like this in Narkhanda where you can eat all sorts of food here, from Indian, chow mein and all of that. The trick is, over here go to the back and sit where you can enjoy your food with the greatest views. Now here's the bus stand where I take a bus and off to Chitkul. Now if you want to get to Sangla from Narkhanda, your best bet is to get to Rampur Bushar, as that is a big town with a big bus stand and you get many options from there to Sangla. I got into a private bus as that came first. It cost me about $100 and the journey took less than 3 hours to Rampur. Now what I didn't know that is the private bus will drop me to the private bus stand of Rampur, which is 2 kilometers away from the government bus stand where I had to go. So I had to hire an additional rickshaw, pay him 50 rupees to get me to the government bus stand.
I have just reached Rampur Bushar. Rampur Bushar is a very big bus stand in the Shimla district. Right ahead of here a few kilometers where the Shimla district ends and Kinnaur starts. I have come here to catch my bus to Sangla. There is a bus to Rekongpyo from here. I'm standing by the banks of the Satluj River. Like you can see, it is gushing. And so this is what Rampur is known for actually. It's by the banks of the Satluj River. A lot of people break their trip here, but I wanted to break my trip in Narkhanda. In fact, the bus that I took from Delhi the other day, that was coming and ending over here. But I planned to do the Hatu peak trek like you guys saw in Narkhanda. I also suggest that you guys break it up at Narkhanda. You can break it up here. It seems like a pretty beautiful place around, surrounded by mountains, but so are most places over here. I am now going to catch some refreshments. It is a bit hot under the sun, so you don't need a jacket in the afternoons, and wait for my bus.